Dust and mold fill this ill-maintained storehouse. You can hear the telltale skittering of vermin nearby. This appears to be the main storeroom. It seems the villagers have been preparing for a protracted siege. Silver key falls out of the crate. A Sarhagen emerges from a hidden passage, demanding the key. You mustn't let the scrolls fall into Devara hands. The door swings open, revealing a... It appears that the floor in this room can be moved and rotated. Protective spell dissipates. All that remains now is to take and deliver the scrolls.